First pair of hands I ever wrapped, I think, I were about 8 years old, to be fair. But doing it, I've been working with professional fighters for well over a decade. MMA fighters, boxers, Thai boxers, basically any sport where you can punch somebody in the head. Come on, I'm best going to get you wrapped up. Crack on. Obviously, you can edit my broad Yorkshire accent out, can't you, later on? Like, we had this discussion earlier, me and Charlie, we were talking about this. If I didn't believe in the product, I wouldn't push it as much as I did. Because I'd just be lying to myself and to everybody else. The thing is, because like I say, even though I don't fight, because I'm a bit old for that type of stuff now, I still do put my body through it. Obviously, I've got lots of things going on. My mind's just on it all the time. It helps you wind down, it helps you relax up. The mental side of things is really good as well. I think you've got to lead by example. You've got to do what you can for future generations. If I can keep training alongside them, that gives them incentive to train harder. Because like I say, I'm one of the older guys in here. We've got a great team around here, and if we can all lead by example, we'll have a success that we all deserve.